My name is Sean McCarron, I'm the HND in business. The reason I wanted to further my knowledge in the business course was through GCSE level I did business studies and I really enjoyed it. After that I went on to IT, did 2 years in IT and I wanted to go back into business. So further my education in the HND in business, I learned a lot about other specialisms such as marketing and finance. It's really came through in the workplace. I've been working in X for 3 years. Recently promoted to sales manager, so it's my knowledge has increased in that way. My business idea is a mobile application which can also be used on desktop, where users can go online, shop from venues such as Spar and Centra, where they can browse their products, pay for them online and reserve them for a time when they can be collected. The course has helped me develop my business idea due to learning different specialisms such as the marketing, online marketing as well, how to develop an app. I've also learned many personal skills, team working and leadership skills, which I've also implemented into the workplace. I think owning my own business, the business idea I've come up with has let me use the skills I've learned, the knowledge I've learned, implement it into my business idea. I have a real passion for it, so I want to drive it and get into society and let people use it in their day-to-day lives. I was really, really privileged about being nominated for an FSB award. I never thought my idea would be got to this stage. I'm really excited about getting on to the next process of the application and meeting the rest of the people taking part in Stormont Hotel. It would be a real privilege to one. I'd be able to use the funds from winning to implement my product into the app stores such as the Apple App Store and Android devices, and work with local businessmen to see how I can implement their shop and their menu into my app so people can shop online easily and effectively.